show is that we have some really strong women and leaders, and everybody's very unique and different, and I think we all have very strong voices.